another tip, how to motivate yourself to go to the gym more consistently is really have someone else that you have fun going to the gym with, someone who has similar goals like you. Why is it important? Because there will be days that you don't feel like going, but then you know that the person who will be there will not let you down. So if they won't let you down, you will be less likely to let them down. So if they are not there, the chances of you skipping an exercise might be higher than you know someone is waiting for you. So usually they call it peer pressure, right? It's great when you have friends and peers who keep you stay on the goal that is good for you. Of course, that's amazing. So when it comes to exercise, it's the same thing. Going to gym is the same thing. You're having fun, and when you're chatting, you're laughing. It doesn't seem like it is working out. So that is something you do. I do that quite often too. Especially when you have a friend that you love to talk, and you know there are friends that you just talk about anything. And imagine the two of you talking while you're doing exercise, like even on the bike, on the treadmill, whatever you enjoy doing with a friend. It's the same thing when it comes to the gym. If you enjoy going shopping with them, maybe bring them to the gym too, because the process will be so much more fun. You're getting results and you have friends to go with. I mean, of course, besides having someone to go with you that help you get there every time so you won't miss a workout, right? So get someone else to go. I mean, not everyone, but someone you want to hang out with is more important.